How to plan the perfect group photo. Top tips for event organizers.
As an event planner, you are sometimes tasked with planning a group photo, and this always brings out the stressed bear. But imagine you had some awesome tips to help create the perfect and amazing group photo every time. I'm going to show you how to plan an awesome group photo in three easy steps. Step number one, work out how much space you need. To avoid the squashed, I can't see the people in the back group photo, make your guests feel comfortable and equally visible. This table relates the group size to the approximate space required from left to right, and how many tiers you will need to see everybody clearly. Tiers could be stairs, chairs, people standing, etc. For example, if your group photo is 60 people, you will need between 8 and 14 meters wide and 4 to 6 tiers. In this image, there are 75 people who have used approximately 11 meters wide and 4 tiers, sitting, kneeling, shortest standing and tallest standing. Here, 22 people needed 4.5 meters wide and 3 tiers to compose the group. Step 2. Look for the right location. Now that you know what size area you need, take a walk around the venue and use the following pointers to choose a location. Look for a background which is beautiful, balanced, and unique to your venue. Avoid distracting backgrounds like service areas or cut-off buildings. Take a photo with your mobile phone to get a good idea how it will look on the day. Make sure this area has adequate tiering, stairs or a slope, or are you able to create the tiers by bringing in chairs? Ensure the lighting is consistent. Watch out for shadows cutting your photo in half, or direct sun behind or in front of the group. Locations closer to the venue will save a lot of time and effort getting the group into position on the day. Step number 3, send your choices to your photographer. Your photographer will use your images of each location to help make a final choice, and then advise on the lighting, poses, and turn your planning into art. I hope this has given you some good ideas, and I would appreciate any constructive feedback. Please make a comment below or send me a message. Chat soon. Cheers.